Game over, James Clapper flipped. What he just told Trump is the smoking gun. Former DNI James Clapper said again in an interview with Chuck Todd on NBC Sunday that there is literally no smoking gun evidence of collusion between Trump and Russian state actors. What Clapper says next should shock everyone. This is the smoking gun that blows the whole Trump case wide open. Watch below. James Clapper said he had the same concerns with former CIA director, John Brennan, and claimed his dashboard warning light was clearly on. I will tell you that my dashboard warning light was clearly on, and I think that was the case with all of us in the intelligence community, very concerned with the nature of these approaches to the Russians. If you put that in context with everything else we knew the Russians were doing to interfere with the election, and just the historical practices of the Russians, who typically are almost genetically driven to co-opt, penetrate, gain favor, whatever, which is a typical Russian technique, so we were concerned. There is no Russian collusion. James Clapper also did an interview on May 14 in which he said there was no proof of collusion. John Brennan said that the Russians have tried to interfere with our elections since the 1960s. This is not new news, folks. This Russian collusion story is a fake news story to distract from all the alleged spying that Obama did.